Atrial fibrillation, or AFib for short, is an irregular heartbeat. 2 million people in the United States have AFib. We'll learn more about this health problem on this Project Health. The American Heart Association states that AFib is the most common serious type of irregular heartbeat in people over age 65.
AFib is an abnormal irregular heart rhythm that is associated with high blood pressure, heart disease, and diabetes. It can sometimes present as a stroke, but other symptoms include heart palpitations, which is the sensation of an irregular heart rhythm, chest discomfort, near fainting, difficulty breathing, or fatigue. When not identified and treated, it can also lead to heart failure.
Having AFib puts you at 5 times the risk of stroke than without it. To learn more about AFib, check with your physician and go to PennStateHershey.org and click on Project Health.